Covi-Pass is the new digital health passport developed by the multi-award-winning British cybersecurity firm VST Enterprises. Covi-Pass is powered by the revolutionary and patented V-code and V-platform technology. Here's how it works. Using the secure Covi-Pass platform, an authorized healthcare professional, nurse or doctor can apply for an administration account that will be approved by a verified individual. Only an authorized user can create a digital Covi-Pass healthcare passport on the platform. The steps are as follows. The authorized healthcare professional creates a new passport account by filling out the individual's unique data fields. If the user has pre-registered at home, the healthcare professional can simply scan the individual's predefined V-code that will automatically onboard the user to the system. The professional can then proceed to authenticate and assign the designated COVID-19 test kit by scanning the V-code attached or by typing in the unique serial number if a V-code is not present. Once in the system, the healthcare professional administers the test and on completion uploads the result. The healthcare professional will then set the trigger date for the individual being tested to come back for a follow-up test while the special measures are in place. This will set push notifications in the app from 1 week before their next test date. The Covi-Pass digital passport is then assigned to the user's V-code. An individual can use their Covi-Pass digital passport by presenting their V-code either on their mobile, key fob or home printout. Once scanned, the Covi-Pass passport displays information securely using permission-based access. This means different information is delivered to the scanning handset based on their user ID, geolocation, time and date, device type, and amount of times they have been scanned. The Covi-Pass does not use Bluetooth and does not track the movements of the individual, thus preserving their privacy protections and settings. It only scans information relevant at the time of the scanning by the healthcare professional. Information delivered to the public is minimal and consists of name, photo, and the health traffic light system that flows from green immediately after the test is administered, slowly to red over the time period set by the healthcare professional, in line with government or health department guidelines. The V-code itself plays an amazing part when it comes to crowd management and leaves behind all other technologies. The V-code can be scanned outside of the safe distancing zone of 2 meters, as advised by the government. This allows for safe, secure checks in a controlled environment while steadily allowing the public to resume their activities. The V-code image recognition is up to 10 seconds faster than other codes, saving hours in efficiency for businesses in all environments and ensuring fluid crowd control and movement of people. The V-code has 2.2 quintillion code variations that can offer infinite possibilities once assigned. The technology and the Covi-Pass digital health passport offering has already gained major traction with governments, the Blue Light Emergency Services, various businesses and sports leagues around the globe. Covi-Pass, powered by V-code and V-platform, the perfect solution for a digital health passport. Covi-Pass have developed a standalone platform that can be easily installed as is or white labeled on integration. If the full solution is not needed, the V-code scanning software and V-platform API are available to developers by visiting www.vcode.it/developers. For more information, visit us at